Here we fucking go.
Keep on keeping up.
All the way back to fucking Capital Knot.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Really fucking hate the BTs in this forest. I was going to play Resident Evil 7, but then I realised I couldn't be arsed, and I'm more in the mood to play this, so here I am. Well, the BT's gone. They might be now that I've run away. Sort this shit out. Roll with it. No, don't move up and down. This one, right? Yeah, it's not that far. Yeah, I think the BTs are gone from the forest, at least for now. Some nice cunts put a ladder and a rope. Just, can you not hop over a fucking log? Shit. Just stand still. I like it when the music comes in, because it means that there's no danger. And it's more calming. Which is precisely the reason I'd play this game. What a cunt. You basically have to hold on if you're carrying this much shit like all the time. Otherwise you're gonna fall over like this dickhead. Thank God they actually chose good music for the game, otherwise it would make shit like this unbearable. Drink. Might just stand in the river.
Sam, you could probably get that bike running again if you charge it with the generator.
Oh, really?
Why not give it a try?
Fuck up. There's barely any difference between walking and running. And this is walking. This is running. No fucking difference. Have a let go right trigger.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear.
So you immediately start to topple over.
Cargo verified. Decontaminating suit. Rest is advised.
Shut up.
Here we are. Anybody home? Here we are.
Does not sound like Norman Reedus.
Sure, that must have been. Thank you. do things by halves, do you? Hard to believe one man could bring in a hole this big. Then again, you are a legend.
Thanks, cunt.
This is a somewhat unusual.
No, fuck off. You know, I'm not doing it. Can't be arsed. I'm just gonna take what I have already.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Lifted.
Might play through Shadow of the Colossus. But I might just do that on a stream since it's so short. Or some shit, but they're fairly easy to outrun on a bike. No, cunt. Just wanted to pick up some shit, but he decided to do a suicide dive. Yeah, the charge might not last the entire journey. Oh well. Oh well, fuck. They've definitely seen me.
Thank you.
are slow as fuck. Turns out the mules are no more dangerous in hard mode than they are in normal mode. They're completely incompetent. Focus on a marker while moving. Just go.
Territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So, we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
You that new guy? Always doing your...
Yeah, damage. Wow. He has given me a cap.
Alright, until next time.
Good work. New order available. Please act.
How do I put on a cap?
Delivery terminal for further information.
Looks sexy. Yeah, I'll take it. Fucking shower is covered in shit.
A transfusion bag containing while equipped.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast, at least that's how they're meant. Who knows? But even if they do work, use too much.
Yeah, shut up. The ladder can go in the private locker, I don't need it. No, fuck it, that looks fine. Finally, it took me about 10 minutes to organize cargo. Which way am I going? No.
Might be worth taking a look.
Sam, looks like you've got some more orders to take care of. Remember, once you get to Port Knot City, you'll be crossing the lake. So you should make any pending deliveries before then.
Fuck off.
Take a look at your map and figure out the most efficient way to get to all the places you need to go.
There's gonna be BTs down here, ain't there, for fuck's sake.
Hey, hey.
Shut up. Even the fucking bike can't outrun them. Yes, I know what it does. Can you not just fucking go forward? You fucking kidding me. I don't know why I went over at all. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. That's why I went over, because of the fucking BTs. Just... I'm gonna go around to even charge the fucking bike. Just drive. Oh, for fuck's sake. Go over terrain, apparently.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Wait, no, what this? It doesn't fucking charge it, does it? This bike is so gonna run out in the middle of driving through real territory. It's fucking shit. Oh, fucking generator. What the fuck? Okay, the bike's not gonna work out then, is it? For fuck's sake. There's a way to drag the bike along, wouldn't it? I thought we were in real territory. No, we're way out, for fuck's sake. You really gonna go that slow? Yeah, you know what? Fuck this. No, let go of it, Connor. Great, the fucking bike's damaged now, great.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear.
Anybody home?
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Keep on keeping on.
Yeah, sure thing.
Back, are you? Delivery's in damn fine shape.
Access delivery terminal for further information.
That can't be asked. Great. I'm done for now, fuck this.